Rock and roll never die.
And from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 234 pounds, Robert Gibson.
I'm excited to see what Robert Gibson does on his own. He could have been an even bigger star if he wasn't always stuck carrying around that dead weight blonde with him.
Like you and Saxton.
I'm definitely the Robert of this tag team.
Are you going to ignore the fact that the Rock and Roll Express will go down in history as one of the greatest tag teams ever?
Yes, thanks in 100% to Robert Gibson.